I'm Nara. I wanted peace and safety for people. I wanted chorus. Eternal harmony for everyone. Taught by the great prophet himself, I saw him as the father I never had. He was kind, a healer helping the sick, and a true guiding light for us all. I became his best pilot, his executioner. My talents and those of other elders were revealed. He taught us to tap into the ether and unleash gifts that lay suppressed inside us. The same powers the menacing faceless harness from inside their void. Nothing was able to stop the power of the circle. Nothing was able to stop me. But then he changed. Something happened, and suddenly no sacrifice was too much. Nimica Prime, a rebellious world, refused the harmonious doctrine of Chorus. An order was given, one which every elder must follow, even if they disagreed.
Destroy that planet, Nara.
I hesitated.
You can refuse, Elder.
But I didn't. I gathered all my anger. And billions died. I heard them scream. That day, I left the circle, turned my ship towards the rift, ready to stop it or die. Keisha died first. Urum soon followed. Awan, my brother in Chorus, was hit. So I left him behind. I left them all behind. And I fled.
Enough, Nara. Time to test that access code.
Transmitting. Now.
You only have a few seconds to get inside before the security system re-engages. Good hunting.
I'm a force in the shadow.
How are you doing in there?
Relax. I'll bring your AR-1 back.
Just bring yourself back. And some Neju power cells for the Enclave.
Raid.
Someone sold them out to the cult. They massacred everyone, even the kids.
A circle cleansing doctrine, Thara.
Who betrayed them?
Never found out.
A power cell.
I got one.
Perfect. This Neju tech could power the Enclave for years.
If the circle doesn't find us, I can still reach out with my right of senses and...
You really are one of a kind, Nara.
I'm heading deeper, Sev.
They must never know about my right. About me.
The lock opened. I'm moving on to engineering.
Automated security could still be active.
Contact.
Nice shooting. But the section is under lockdown.
I'll find a way. Or make one. Good. No power, no barrier field. Credits. Might buy me a nice upgrade at the Enclave.
Lockdown lifted. You're amazing.
Thank you, Sav.
An incredible sight. They built her big.
Yes, big and slow. The perfect circle target.
Moving in. I still have space for more power cells.
Are you okay, Nara?
It's nothing, Sav. Remembering something.
The pain's still there.
So, the Artok, it transported jump gates?
Yes. Crossed space the old way. Engineers, pioneers, their families, all looking for a new beginning.
Long journey just to die.
I've retrieved almost all the cells.
Yeah, good.
Sav, you okay?
I knew what had happened here, but seeing it,
I know. It's cult work.
My work. Once. I perfected those very doctrines.
Sav, all power cells connected. blood is not on your hands. It's on the cult leaders.
And on mine.
You're right. I guess. And get out of there. Come home, Nara.
What are you hiding?
Heavy contact. Engaging boost. I have company, Sav. Pirate crows.
Get out of there. Drop the cargo if you must.
Okay, scavenger. Hand over your cargo and maybe we'll let you go.
You don't know who you're in for.
In the clear. They're dead now. It was their choice. I didn't want them to follow me to the Enclave.
Understood. It was the right call.
No matter where you hid, you could not escape our... their psychics.
don't think I'll ever come back here. Maybe I can still sense something.
I won't miss this graveyard.
Sav, the cargo is secured and all power cells stable. I'm heading back to the Enclave.
Good job, Nera.
Thank you.
Good. The sublight drive still works.
Nara, I was thinking, all these years, I've never seen you afraid of anything. And the way you fight, precise, deadly, you could earn a fortune anywhere else.
I'm not leaving Stega.
Good. But things here might change.
You're expecting trouble?
Just come over and we'll talk.
I'll see about that.
Hey, Scavenger Nara. I could use some help.
Understood.
Nara, you came.
I'm listening.
It's a quick delivery, but I'd feel safer if someone like you could wash my back and handle things.
Sounds like trouble.
I'll pay you.
All right. Where to?
Samage Outpost. It's not that far.
Azan, didn't you work at the Enclave?
Yeah, I fixed that ship of yours a few times, but I left after I... Well, I still owe Sav. I've got my own workshop now. Business is good, but I lost some credits. Ugh, that damn game was rigged.
And now you owe the pirates.
I'll pay them right after this delivery.
I see.
While piling up new debts.
We're here. But I'll drop off my goods fast.
Azan! Finally found you.
I have your credits. Almost. I just need to...
That story's growing old. Hey now, or...
Nara, can you... maybe...
Azan, stay back. I'll handle this.
Really? Kill them both!
Nara.
You owe me now.
Of course. my cargo still at the Enclave is yours. Follow me. We made it. Here, take this. Lyron. Well, you won't need it anymore.
Thanks.
If I repay Sav, I might get my old job back.
Maybe.
If he decides to trust you again. The Enclave. You called it my home, Sav. Maybe one day.
Sav, I'm coming in. Your Najuu power cells are all safe.
And your landing bay is ready. I'll let Ree's security team know their cargo's here.
What's the real story? Why those energy cells, Sav?
We've had a lot more refugees lately. Things are shaking up back in Cult Space.
You're preparing for a cult attack?
Could be nothing. Keep this between us.
Always.
Nara, I've got something that needs your discretion. We have a lost shipment, sensitive cargo. And my wife asked for you.
What does Rhee need?
It involves a missing ship. She'll tell you more when you get there.
All right.
Sav, he thinks his secrets are protection. Sav, any priorities?
Your choice, Nara.
Oh, it's you, Nara. Sorry, I'm looking for someone. Where the hell did they...
Sav, I'm at your coordinates. Near a pirate hideout.
Okay, but we're not here for them. There's some sensitive cargo we'd better find first.
Understood.
We're looking for weapons.
Contact, Pirate Raven.
Watch your back out there, Nara.
Sav, it's empty.
Damn it. They must have found it. Let's search the area.
All right. And you learned about it how?
Old Artok records. A few managed to flee and dump their cargo on the run.
I can't imagine the cult took the bait.
Not for long.
But you figured we could use it.
Right. And go ahead and help yourself. Should be a laser for you in there.
Great.
Good. How many weapons?
Only a few. Lasers, mostly.
Mine.
pirate's gone.
Perfect. As always. How many weapons are there?
Not enough to arm the entire enclave.
You know, sometimes it's enough to appear strong.
Appearances won't impress the cult.
How do you know?
Just stating the obvious.
Maybe you're right. Anyway, don't forget to find Rhee.
I know.
Come in. You remember old Gus?
The veteran fighter pilot. Is he around? I like his stories.
Afraid not. He died last night. I'm sure you're gonna miss him. What about you?
What good would that do? But it is incredible. He died an old man. I can't imagine surviving that long.
I want to leave this place lying in Rhee's loving arms.
How is that a meaningful death?
You have no idea.
Sometimes you talk in riddles, Sav.
Yeah, I know.
Maybe I should go there now.
Don't think so.
Never mind then.
I'm so tired. I haven't had a break in months. But what else can we do? Join the pirates?
Why not? Well, we get paid over a month, they loot in a week. In 1 week.
You're joking, right?
Maybe not. I should do it.
You'd have to do to get your credits faster. Were you ready for that?
Thank you.
that signal.
Anyone? Help us?
Maybe I can. On the way.
It is still intriguing.
Passing through.
What a... Wanna stop by?
I don't think so.
Never mind, then.
Still be worth a look. There are pirates around here. Here I go. Time to put an end to them. Signal. It's still there.
You're Turin, the mechanic, right?
Chief of Enclave Engineering. Anyway, my boy, he's a real rust. He loves to race, and went off without a single word. But after everything that's happened, it's not safe out there right now.
Okay, I'll locate him.
And his sister. She follows him everywhere.
So she's lost too?
I know. It's a... Damn.
I'll find them.
Just let me know where they are. I marked one of their favorite spots for you. I'll keep searching in the other direction.